know no. better than that, than to do that. Yeah, no, no, nobody walks out. It's not like that at all. Not like that at all. We have some really fun episodes. Tiffany Haddish comes to the table.
Oh, yes!
And then I have a really touching episode with Gabrielle Union where we have kind of a... We haven't really been on the best of terms for 17 years and we have a reconciliation.
What? And don't even know why.
We couldn't even remember why. It was so funny, and I was like, when they were like, we want to do a girlfriend show, and I was like,
that's great.
I was like, well, her name just kept coming up. It just couldn't be anything else.
I love you for doing
that. So we brought it to the table.
I love Gabrielle.
I love Gabrielle.
She was like, I'm so glad.
So it's squashed.
Oh, definitely. Okay. Yeah. No, okay. I don't even, and we don't even know how it started.
I love that you're here. That means you're going to be doing it how often?
Well, we're doing 10 episodes now, and then we'll see how it goes. But we had some really strong episodes. Our Mother's Day episode happens to be, that's our first episode, May 7th. That happens to be one of my favorites. Yeah. I sit down and talk to Cherie, which is Will's first wife.
Yes, I know Cherie.
Yeah, and so my entry point.
Let's just start there, because that already, I always learn from you guys. As a dancer of Will's a long time ago, I've always sort of watched you. You and Cherie have really put it on the map that blended families can coexist happily with joy and love. That right there is a lesson we all need to learn.
Well, here's the thing. When we get to the red table, you hear about the stuff that didn't go so well.
Right. You know, that's a misconception.
Exactly. And just that journey. We talk about our 23 years together in this thing called family.